So why study demography and health? Well, population studies are some of the most important issues facing us in the world today. You'll probably have read on the news stories about recent global population projections and their implications for social and political and economic decisions. And demography is incredibly policy relevant. Ultimately, all of demography is about people. And demography is a really interdisciplinary field, and this makes it a really broad church. So if you're interested in anything to do with health inequalities, sexual and reproductive health, migration, aging, populations in conflict settings, data science and demographic estimations, or indeed anything related to population health, then there'll be something on this program for you. You can tailor the degree to suit your needs and interests because it's a very modular structure. So you can choose to focus on the technical aspects of data analysis and estimation, or you can take a more interdisciplinary approach to population and health. And this program in particular sits at the intersection of health, statistics and the social sciences. And that means that it teaches you how to think about population sciences, policies and population health. So the program is taught through a variety of engaging and practical teaching methods, including lectures, student-led seminars, group work, mini research projects, data analysis tasks, and you'll be able to choose from a range of elective modules, as well as having the opportunity to specialise and apply your learning in your research project. We're looking for students with a strong interest in health and population issues and evidence of numeracy skills. And this by no means requires having a maths degree. It just means having done some quantitative training during your previous studies. And our students come from a really wide range of backgrounds. So in the past, we've had students with backgrounds in anthropology, development, economics, politics, sociology. So you'll learn how to use some statistical analysis software, such as R and Stata, but no previous experience of either of these is needed. The course teaches skills that are really valued in the job market. Graduates from this program leave as quantitative social scientists, with a set of key skills in theories and methods of population sciences, epidemiology, research methods, and data analysis. Our students go on to do a really wide range of careers, including working in public health, academic research, NGOs, working in health services and government offices, and in policy and planning. Please do get in touch if you have any questions, and we really look forward to hearing from you, and hopefully to seeing you in September.